What's up, y'all? It's your girl Shay, and I am back with another banger. You know, I'm just vlogging today. I'm here with my best friends.
Yeah, I don't know why I can't get here.
Raven and Joyce.
Cause period.
We got matching outfits, shoes on point, all Nike. Let's get this. Y'all, here go our outfits or whatever. We all got the Nike socks. You know, we got the Nike biker shorts and then the Nike shirts. Look at this. Look at all this ass. Yeah.
Cause period.
Ooh, look, she been like this. I ain't even gotta been like that. But bad bitches. Y'all know we each other's Valentines today, cause yes. My Valentine gone.
And my so Valentine mine. Out of town. Out of town. Out of town, y'all.
Yep, so we going to the hotel tonight. We about to turn up or whatever. Girls night. What are you talking about?
Girls night.
So we in the Uber with Lance.
So we in the Uber.
And he nice or whatever. But we on our way home. Because we about to go to the hotel. And me and the besties or whatever. And the baby. But we about to go to this hotel and we about to tee up because it's a girl's Valentine's Day. Back at home or whatever. I got my bag packed. The baby's bag packed. Raven got her bag packed. And then Joyce got her bag packed. And we just ready to go. Y'all, we made it to the fucking hotel. We about to turn the fuck up. Because tonight is the night. Fuck you talking about? All this. Come here, Joyce. Hey. Hey. Wait. I can't twerk in these. Right? Look, I can't twerk in these because. Ooh. Period. Okay, bitch. Ooh. That was crispy. But yeah, we just chilling, y'all. You know. So, come chill with us or whatever.
Fuck, bro.
Snugs. What? I was just
so y'all, basically it's just me cooling by myself right now because everybody else is on their phone, like, because they got somebody to talk to and I'm a loner, so I don't got nobody to talk to right now. So I guess I'ma just go talk to my baby because she in there wide awake. But yeah, you know, it's a little outfit of the night or whatever. Excuse my stomach, this shit look terrible. But yeah, so we leaving the hotel right now, you know, cause we teed the fuck up last night and I forgot to vlog it. So y'all gonna just have to deal with it. So we got me, fabulous me. And then we got fabulous Raven. And then we got fabulous Joyce and then fabulous Aurora. Uh-huh. But I'm gonna show y'all all of our outfits when we get to my house. So it's later in the day and guess what? We get in another hotel room or whatever. Because my dad is the plug or whatever. So thank you, Dad, if you're seeing this. But I'm getting their nails done or whatever. And we all about to get our nails done. Like, so we just about to be turned like all day. We got her over here. And then Joyce.
Look at this.
This light and butts.
So y'all got
come here, Raven. You can't tell me that I don't look good.
You know, my dad got a
good
day. He's a shit. Thank you, Dad. I love you.
But
my best
friend. So my nails is done or whatever. And here's the finished result. Hers is done. Joyce getting hers done right now. But yeah, like I said earlier, we going to the hotel. We about to tee the fuck.
Because we about that life.
We about that life. But these are so cute. Like, they plain and simple. But, you know, I'm about to pay for all this. Big baller. We're at hotel number 2. You know, because at first we was at the Paradise. Now we at Hampton. Ooh, your bitch is cute. And she got lovely, too. Ooh.
Like, I don't know. Is it weird? Can y'all move one cheek at a time? Because I can.
I can.
I can move one cheek at a time, you know? I can get real big on it. Next thing you know. But yeah, let me show y'all what the room look like, you know? This shit is nice as fuck. We got snugs over there. Yes. And then we got the bathroom. Walk in here like a bad bitch. Like, hello? 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 Ooh. Lighting is bomb as fuck. Ooh, I'm in my pajamas or whatever. And it's just me and Snugs right now because my sister and my other best friend, they went downstairs for some snacks and shit, even though we got snacks already up here. Bam. These the night clothes or whatever. I look good. And I still fat. Snug still sleep. I'm about to work on this little essay for ICC. If you don't know what ICC is, it's a community college. I got my little snacks over here. I'm done. I do not own copyrights to this fucking music, okay, YouTube? I'm making that known. But I'm outie. I'm gonna wait till my sisters get back or whatever. Good morning, y'all. I slept good, you know. So I went downstairs with my baby and my besties to go get breakfast. All these motherfucking white people looking all crazy and shit. Like, can I get my face back?
Bro, motherfuckers is reaching over my food.
It was being rude as fuck.
Stepping on motherfuckers' feet and shit. Talking about some sorry.
Like, y'all ain't never seen a black lady trying to get some food before? Now,
If we smack y'all, we would be the wrong one. Come on, now.
But, yeah, I'm waiting for Joyce because she had to carry my food up here because I had the baby.
I should low-key go back down there.
But they was being rude as fuck. But I had a good night's sleep.
Yeah, I had good sleep. Mm-hmm. But as soon as we walked into the lodge to get the food, motherfuckers was farting and shit.
Yes, bro.
And then the white lady was looking at us, staring. Like, the fuck is you staring at? I just told y'all ass that shit nasty as fuck.
I hate when people look at me like that.
Like, motherfuckers do not have manners. It was like only one white person that had manners. This shit sad, y'all. Y'all need to figure your shit out. For real. Figure that shit out. And I need to figure this shit out. Mm. But.
Real fucking rat-a-dot. Hey, Snug.
Other than that, I love this room. This bed. Mm-hmm. Man, I slept like a fucking baby. I didn't even know that you tried to wake me up. Uh-huh. I was slumped. Because I woke up at like 5 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know how the fuck it kept getting cold in here, bro.
Because we turned the fan on.
No, and you see, I turned it off when I got up. I turned it off. And then next thing you know, it come back on.
I don't know why I do that. It's every hotel that do that. I think it's like, I don't know.
Because Snugs was cold as hell.
She got one eye open. She's like, this shit good as hell. But I'm gonna go help her.
Leave the door cracked.
Hopefully she's not fighting nobody.
Yeah. My whole morning experience is good or whatever. And I'm just tired as fuck. Excuse my face if, because I'm pretty without my glasses, what? No, but my whole morning experience, okay, it's right here. My whole morning here is good so far. It's just I ain't like the part with the people staring at me, like, can I have my face back? Like, and I had my baby in my arms. They was just looking at us for no reason. As soon as we walked down there, I don't know. I don't get shit like that. Like, why the fuck do you gotta stare at us now?
What we got? Food. And the lady was so nice. She helped Joyce carry us up here. Because I couldn't, because I got the baby. Excuse the messy bed.
I'm about to smash, bro. This shit look good. What if I got some fruit over there, a bagel and some eggs.
And then Joyce got the waffle eggs and then a bagel and a smoothie. I got a smoothie. Cool, we about to eat. Hi, Joyce.
I'm about to get Snugs dressed. You know, she came in with a drip. Good morning, Snuggles. Gee, I gotta change her diaper too, cause this shit is pissy. But yeah, she loves unicorns for some reason. So we just rocking with the unicorns. She got unicorns on her blanket, everything. Oh yeah, this little outfit was cute or whatever. We got Snugs over here looking all cute, drinking her drink. And then we got my outfit. We got the Thrasher shirt. I just got it the other day. And then we got the gray biker shorts. And then we got my bad shit, you know. That's Joyce's right there. And then we got Joyce over here trying to take some food downstairs. But yeah, we got all my little stuff. And then we got the music in the background. I do not own copyrights to this shit. So YouTube, do not try to copyright me, fuck. But yeah. Hold on, I want to walk to the mirror and show y'all what I'm working with. Because appleberry nana.
Okay, Joyce, get your dressed. So we about to go back to my house. I got the Thrasher t-shirt, the biker shorts, Nike socks, these motherfuckers. First, we about to go back to my I gotta do these again, because I mean they kind of look good on camera, but I still gotta redo them. We got Raven over here. This is everything. I feel so good. Look at all that. Okay. Look, everybody ready to go. So the Hannah Montana, the money go crazy. Got this move for that low hand, and I can't forget about Katie. I keep the white like the 80s. I keep the white like I'm shady. Put the white rims on the Mercedes. Young nigga feel like Pat Swayze. Hannah Montana, 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 Hannah Montana. I got Molly, I got white, I got Molly, I got white. I've been trapping, 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 trapping all damn night. Hannah Montana.
I got money, I got white, 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 I got
Hello, you guys. It is the end of night two. And today we ain't really do nothing. We just chilled. And tomorrow's gonna be a chill day too. I'm tired as fuck because we've been on the move for 3 days in a row. So tomorrow we just gonna gather together with all of our best friends and just chill. So right now it's just me, Aurora, and my dogs in my bed. Raven went with my other best friend. And then Joyce is in the living room. But yeah, I'm gonna go to bed because it is almost 1 o'clock in the morning and your bitch is tired. You know, I gotta take care of a whole baby. Your bitch is real tired, real, real tired. But I had fun for the past couple of days and I can't wait to see how tomorrow plays out, like how it turns out, because like, honestly, I ain't never had no best friends like this. Like, I don't know. It just makes me feel some type of way in the inside. Like, I don't know. Like, it's so sweet. Like, God, why'd you bless me with these best friends like this? Like, but yeah, we gonna see how tomorrow turns out. I'm gonna say goodnight to y'all. I love y'all. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I can't wait to show y'all my outfit because I'm going to be fresh as fuck. Fuck is you talking about? Like, I'm tired. That's why I'm talking a little slow or whatever. And I guess that's it. That's all I got to say for right now. So,
what's up, y'all? I'm back. So, I just wanted y'all to hear the song by Smooth Geo. I be watching his videos and shit on what's called YouTube. Yeah, the music video is so cold, bro.
It don't got porn. It don't got porn. How you just gonna stop talking about what you was talking about?
We listening to the song.
Oh. Ain't got stacks, no. Ain't got no racks, no.
I love this.
Breaking her back.
Breaking her back, no.
Breaking her back, bro.
Ain't got stacks, no. He ain't got racks, no.
Y'all put your booty in the camera. That way they gonna like, ooh.
Hold on. This nigga is literally sitting in my baby's car seat. Come on, nigga, get up.
Sweet.
Look, while she over here just sleep.
It's have a hickory.
And then.
Taste.
Get out. Why is y'all steady talking about pizza? I want to know why the fuck you in my baby's car seat, bro.
I'm talking about how he going to create that shit look nasty as hell.
You better be lucky you my best friend, man.
Pineapples and jalapenos collide. Tell her, Joyce.
My name ain't Joyce, first of all, you bro. Nah.
I'm telling you right now. Hey, y'all guys.
Man,
what's up, y'all?
What I tell you?
So, we got food.
We got
so, all of the besties were supposed to gather today, but they didn't. Hi. Oh, yeah.
But I'm doing this video right now.
That looks like I got two cameras.
Yes, that's
but yeah, we got a camera right here and then a camera right here. So, yeah. We supposed to link up with all the besties today, but that ain't happening.
And that's why I fucked your sister.
Ooh. Right. All right. One time I thought that was your.
Back to the video. Hi, you guys. We but are finna bang these pieces.
Yep, we got meat or whatever. And Raven went home to help with some stuff.
And she wanted them back.
But her brother still out of town.
She's showing her pizza all
way. Right, you just. Well, since he's showing his, I'm gonna show mine. Cause I'm a vegetarian, so I just got cheese.
Y'all saw it right here on this camera too.
That's it. That's all.
They don't see that pizza.
Hello. He's looking at this shit like.
They see enough of it.
No, this one.
Y'all see enough of it. Fuck you talking about.
But yeah, we about to eat. Hold on.
Let's pray.
That's great. Thank you for the food
today, Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Look,
ooh,
that was dope.
Snug's
back here eating too.
Bottles.
She sure
got her bottom.
Don't mind it,
y'all.
I look crazy. They can't even see. Now they can see in my camera.
It don't look crazy from her back.
Look, this nigga already
banging.
Wait.
You already banging the goddamn slice. That shit almost gone. Ah, damn. Y'all see how fast he banging that shit? This nigga got a big mouth.
I don't want to drop my pizza, man.
Nigga
on the phone talking about, I've got his ham. Nigga, we don't care. Throw that shit on there.
What the fuck he making?
These black eyes right now, but this shit fire.
You cannot
have no pizza. Stop looking at it. Yeah, drink that bottle. All I gotta say is, this shit is good.
I don't
wanna
move too much.
Period. But yeah, like I said, Raven went home, her brother out of town. And we just stuck with you today. So, yeah, we all best friends around here. Hold on, what the fuck is that? Come on.
We discussed
it. Get it. Get the box.
Out of the box? Let me go ahead and get this big old piece right here.
The fuck is this, babe?
Not
just babies. Ew, the way he eat this pizza.
I didn't ask for thin crust.
I was wondering why y'all had a crunch in mine, didn't?
Well, you got thin crust. I told him that was no thin crust on them.
So yeah, we just want to eat for y'all, cause.
I'm sorry, I'm hungry.
I eat nothing today.
I feel like making y'all watch me bang this shit. Ain't why y'all sitting there hungry. Like an African kid.
I think
she's
gonna got
the sausage in
her hand.
She's gonna ask up. It's me now saying like,
oh yeah, peep the hoodie. Them Rick rolling the blunt, smoking that bitch.
Oh, where you get that from?
I got it from the mall.
I got this shirt from Zoomies. You know,
my best friend, help me get it.
I got this shirt from Zoomies. Awesome.
But we all know my hoodie, the coldest thing on in the video right now. So
the coldest thing alive.
You ain't worried about what. Where they got theirs from? Cause I got Rick rolling the boy.
Is that thirsty?
Hmm? You thirsty? Yeah, but. Oh, what the fuck? I'll be out just looking at the face of him. But yeah, y'all. I'm gonna cut back to the scene now. Y'all know, I just wanted y'all to see me eat today.